just a little bit fucked up. Thanks, Amy. Anyway, so I better get off now because someone insanely funny is about to get on the stage. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, one more thing before I introduce this genius of comedy. If you vote for Hillary Clinton, I will give you a blowjob, okay? I'm good. I'm not a douche and I'm not a tool. I take my time. I have a lot of eye contact. Yeah. And I do swallow. Yeah. So, it is my great honor and my privilege to introduce a very good friend and a very insanely talented woman who I am so jealous of.